described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Cerebellum Corporation presents My Blog. Click, click, click. Ouch. Sometimes clicks hurt. On a webcam.
Hey guys, it's me, Amanda. What do you think of this picture?
It's of a building.
I took it. I just joined the photography club at school. It's so cool. This is a Civil War monument on our town green.
She shows more photos.
This is our post office. This is an old church. This is my school. And these are pictures of my partners. There's Amy, Rob, and Linda. I never knew them before, but they're really nice, and we've been hanging out a lot together. It's been great.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.